All right, here we go. This year, 360 Sprint A main event, one of the most competitive classes here on the West Coast. Good luck and have fun, drivers. Congrats to Bob Newberry for that TQ extra bonus point today. Here we go, guys. Let's get a nice clean start. We're going green in less than five. Start here. Good work, guys. Good work. Newberry going to leave LaDon, Whitetail, Amar, Barber, and Swaney just as they started so far. Amar to the inside, Whitetail right now takes the pass to third. Well, LaDon and Newberry with contact. And Amar going to take advantage. Amar at the top spot. Clean it up. Bobby and LaDon clean it up. There's a plenty of race to left. Barber to the third spot. Now Swaney gets a little sideways. It's Amar now front. Racing off with two. Barber up to third. LaDon to fourth. Going and Parker down in the top spot, coming all the way from the Nakersfield area. Racing ball all in the back door right here. Who's it going to be? A warm meeting with Simon just in the car. Newberry gives him a little tap going into turn three. Newberry is not a drag race. Look at that horsepower. Bobby's down in that car. It's the 36 Blue Gale. Bobby out front. Parker and Tim and Mark in the three. LaDon in the four. Top five cars all in the lead lap right here. Holy smokes. Straight on the lead lap as well. Whitetail will be a lot down the leader. Every car right here, pretty much four positions. Let's race about here. Barber 1 and 2. Bob's got a little bit of a gap. LaDon out of the 3 of Mark. Going to be dropping back to Amari 4th right here. Swaney 5th, Whitetail 6th. Back up front, racing Bob. Fast out of the race. Going to go to Whitetail. With a 3-3, I'm not quite sure if that's right or not. Bob on the inside, takes him on. He wants to give him plenty of room. Barber, LaDon out of the 2 spot, gets underneath the Barber, coming out of 4, Barber having to drop back to 3rd, and Barber 4th, and it's LaDon and Newberry, with Newberry and LaDon, can LaDon make something happen? He kind of had a little contact at the beginning of the race. LaDon kind of got the short end to drop back a little bit, I'm not saying it's LaDon. Newberry, LaDon, and Barber. Newberry now back to the top spot. LaDon right there, Barber right there. Swaney up to fourth. Swaney on the lead lap right in front of the leader. 1:30 left. Bobby Newberry, TQ looking for that win. LaDon would love to take home 100 points today. Swaney with some contact. Swaney contact also. LaDon getting into him, so that's going to mix up a little bit. Now Barber all over back to LaDon. Amar is fourth right in front of LaDon. Newberry now with about a half a lap to go with LaDon. Amar going to get another plenty of room. Thank you, Chris.
Oh, Amar getting bit by the nail right there.
Racing ball, LaDon, Barber, Swaney, Amar, and Whitetail. 45 seconds to go. Oh, LaDon, take a little bit of that pipe. Going to cause some trouble for himself right there. Barber up into the 2 right now. LaDon down to 3. Can Barber make something happen? He's about 2/3 of the lap behind. Bobby there out front. Racing ball, and Barber, 2.5 second gap. LaDon taking up the Barber right here. 23 seconds left. Can he make something happen? He's pushing hard right here. Right behind his leader, he's down a lot, or two. Race for second and third, going to be Barber and LaDon with 3 seconds left. Let's just get it out for one more. What's it going to be? Everyone keep going. Keep racing hard until I call the race guy driver. Keep racing hard. That's going to be a race, guys. That's going to be a race. Racing off, taking the win. From that number one spot, 101 points for Newberry. Barber coming from the speed. Finishing second. What an amazing drive for Barber. LaDon in the 3, Swaney in the 4. Whitetail in the 5, and Amar in the 6. Let's get the top 2. Racing off.